in-depth market research. We're surprised by the size of the market. And we realized that to make this work, we need to do some classic consumer product stuff. If you want to democratize the technology, how do you do it? You humanize it. You take great consumer product design thinking with great engineering, and you make it appeal to the human being at a very deeply emotional level. There are companies that do that extremely well. Apple's notorious for it, or famous for it. But that's what we're about. That's what we're about. And I think that this is sort of the next power sport vehicle. And that's what we want to unlock and allow people who dream of flying to have access to it now. Wings fold.
Friends at Tesla are the other one. Which one do you think is also going to be Tesla?
Sure.